Hello and welcome to the Seafront at Aberystwyth. My name is Helen Miles. I am a lecturer in the Computer Science Department here at Aberystwyth University. Normally on an open day or a visit day, we would take you on a tour of the department, show you what we've got, show you around. Unfortunately, that's a little bit difficult at the moment. So instead, I want to take you around virtually.
This is the Llandinam building, the main building for the Department of Computer Science, where most of the staff and lecturers are located, along with several computer rooms and smaller teaching rooms for seminars and tutorials. This is the Physical Sciences building, the main building for the Department of Mathematics and Department of Physics. The three departments work together in research and in teaching, with many of our schemes offering you the chance to do modules with the different departments. Some of the computer science staff and lecturers are based in here. There are also labs, computer rooms, teaching rooms of different sizes, including Physics Main, which you can see the side of just over here. This is the university's second largest lecture theatre. Over here we have B23, which is the biggest computer room on campus, with the Intelligent Systems Lab just below it. And linking computer science to these two rooms, we have a section which contains the Postgraduate Centre, the International English Centre, and the Careers Service. Welcome to the Computer Science Reception. Here we have the reception area where you can speak to our lovely admin staff. And in this sofa area, the Careers Service run drop-in sessions. We also sometimes have employer events here. We also have careers resources on the table here, free for anyone to take. When it's not in use, anyone is welcome to sit here to work and relax. The TV normally displays the latest news and upcoming events. We have regular talks and careers events, particularly run by the local branch of the BCS, the Chartered Institute for IT. So, let's take a look around. This is the orchard. We're on the ground floor of the Computer Science Department, and in here we have 46 Macs, which are actually Dual Boot, macOS and Linux Mint. Over in the front we have a place for lecturers to present, so we can run workshops with guided practical work. This is an area for students to study and socialise, and includes separate sofa areas, a workspace with PCs and room for laptops, and a separate meeting room, which is very useful for group project meetings, among other things. In this room, we run a regular advisory service where postgraduate students are available to offer peer support and help with a variety of computer science topics. This is the Delphinium on the first floor of the Computer Science Department, right above the orchard. In here, there are 53 PCs, which are Dual Boot, Windows and Linux Mint. This is an example of one of our smaller teaching rooms in the CompSci department. We have small group tutorials of maybe 5 to 20 students in here, such as for the first year module on object-oriented programming, or the second year group project. The tables can be easily rearranged, and we have whiteboards around the room for problem solving and sketching out ideas. We have research groups which run seminars in this and similar rooms. Students are very welcome to attend. Welcome to the Intelligent Systems Laboratory, the ISL. This is both a teaching space and a research space for robotics. Practical sessions for some of our robotics modules are held in here. We have 20 Dual Boot, Windows and Linux PCs and lots of space for robots to run around in. The lab is used by some of our lecturers and postgraduate researchers who are researching developmental robotics and visual navigation and mapping, among other things. Some students will have the opportunity to work alongside researchers here for their final year projects. So this is the front entrance to the Physical Sciences building. Here we have the tower with the Physical Sciences Library at the top. Around me are offices and labs and this lovely open space with a pond and seating area. Lovely place to sit. Over there we have the running track and the sports centre. just visible through the trees. And down here is the physics main lecture theatre. This is the physics main lecture theatre, the second largest theatre that we have on campus. It actually seats 265 people. So many of our first year classes are taught in this room, as we start with the fundamentals of computing before breaking into smaller classes for more specialist topics in later years of study. As you can see, further back in the room, we also have PowerPoints so that you can actually plug your laptop in to charge while you're in the lecture. Very useful if you want to take notes. Just next door to Physics Main, we have two smaller lecture theatres. This is one of them. This one seats 88, and so it will be the location for some of the smaller specialist modules that we were talking about just now. This is another one of our nearby lecture theatres in the Physical Sciences building. This one has a capacity of 60. This lab, on the second floor of the Physical Sciences building, is both a computer room and laboratory space for physics students. There are 80 dual boot Windows and Linux PCs in here. Going up another floor, this computer room is on the third floor of the Physical Sciences building and has really good views, as well as 40 dual boot Windows and Linux PCs. Back on the ground floor of the Physical Sciences building, this is the Planetary Analog Terrain Laboratory, the PAT Lab, also known as the Mars Yard. For many years, researchers in the departments of physics and computer science have been working together on space robotics. Our latest work is on the European Space Agency and Roscosmos ExoMars mission, where we are part of the team developing the processes and software to return reliable, high-quality science images from one of the camera systems on the rover. This little rover, Blodwen, is a quarter-scale model of the real rover built for the ExoMars mission. This lab is mostly used by research staff, but we do have opportunities for final year project students to work alongside these researchers. This is the Outdoor Robotics Workshop. This is a research lab used by some of our lecturers and postgraduate researchers who are researching field robotics and visual navigation and mapping. Some students will have the opportunity to work alongside researchers here for their final year projects, even using the large robot vehicles like Idris and Trevon. We really hope that you've enjoyed this little tour around our department. If you have any questions, please get in touch. We'd really love to hear from you. And we're really looking forward to meeting you soon.